More local news now. Wisconsin State Senator Glenn Grothman is running for U.S. Congress. The West Bend Republican made that announcement this morning. Grothman plans to challenge longtime incumbent Republican Tom Petri in a primary. Grothman says Petri lacks a sense of urgency on conservative issues. The congressional district includes Ozaukee, Sheboygan, Fond du Lac, and Dodge counties. Petri is vowing to run a strong campaign and says he expects to keep his seat.